Hey everyone, welcome to Rare Bird Entertainment does the LaCroix Taste Test Challenge. First up is Johnny Bliss.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, there's the first one. What you got?
I don't know yet.
You might want to have your list with you so you can gauge.
A list?
Yeah.
Is that even?
Well, the flavor is going to be on the list, so that can help you.
I mean, there's no list that can save. Kiwi watermelon?
Nope. Do you want to try again or?
Are we doing two chances?
Sure.
Fruit?
Nope.
No. What is it?
Peach pear.
Peach pear? What? Okay. I can taste the pear. Not the peach, but the pear.
Okay. Okay, here's flavor number two.
Two? How many are there?
Ten.
Ten? Blackberry cucumber?
Nope.
I'm surprised. No, I haven't. It's only the second round.
I had to free up some memory. I only had 3 minutes of record time. Yeah, I figured that'd be easier.
Strawberry banana. I wish.
There wasn't a list to look at.
Is it
terrible?
It tastes like Alka-Seltzer. All of it tastes like Alka-Seltzer so far. With just a little bit. It's like if they had flavored Alka-Seltzer discs. Kiwi watermelon?
Yes.
Oh.
And round three.
Round three.
I smell strawberry. And pineapple. Pineapple strawberry.
Yep. Here's round four.
Round four.
What?
Oh. This smells familiar.
It's already.
Is this blackberry?
Nope.
No.
Yes, indeed.
Wow.
This is the fifth one.
We're halfway there. I smell orange. This is orange.
It is not orange.
It's not orange.
Yep. Tangerine. Round six.
Oh, what the? What is that? What is that?
It sounds like it smells like this shouldn't be drinkable. Grapefruit.
Nope.
Cantaloupe pink grapefruit. Nope. Really?
Nope.
Fruit grape.
Passion fruit. This is round 7? I don't know. Something like that.
Yes.
This is round 7.
That had a bite to it. That had a bite to it.
Yep. And this is round 8.
Oh, great. It's 8. Cucumber. It's cucumber, isn't it?
I don't even remember now.
Cucumber.
No.
What?
It is not.
You're kidding.
Nope.
Coconut?
Nope.
Pink.
Yes, it is.
Bullshit.
And here's round 9.
That smells promising. Coconut?
Nope.
Blackberry cucumber?
Yep.
Really?
Yep. And this is round 10, but he already knows what it is, so we're purely doing this for reaction.
I have no idea what it is. Alka-Seltzer. No, it's coconut.
Yep.
And this one actually smells the most decent.
Up next, we got Chibuzo.
All right, Chibuzo, this is round 1. What do you think?
Jesus Christ.
Right?
I'm gonna say this is orange.
No. One more guess.
Tangerine.
Yes.
It's got a citrusy taste.
Round 2. No. It's a strawberry pineapple.
Pineapple strawberry.
Pineapple strawberry, whatever.
Okay, I can smell the pineapple on there, makes sense. Damn it.
Round 3.
Blackberry cucumber?
Nope.
Cranberry raspberry.
No.
Damn it.
Peach pear.
That is peach
pear. Round 4.
This is cranberry raspberry.
No.
Fuck.
No. Passion fruit. you can't tell. You never can. Round five.
Smells like crap.
Don't let the smell deceive you.
This is the most disgusting thing out here, so I'm gonna go with coconut?
No.
No.
Grapefruit?
No. Orange.
That was what? Orange.
Yeah, that's orange.
Have you rinsed it out long enough to not mix it?
Round six.
I recognize the smell.
Channel all your energy into that nose, man.
Kiwi watermelon.
I didn't even taste it yet. What the hell? God damn it. I was just like, that smells.
Is that true? Is it real?
Yeah.
God
kiwi
damn.
You didn't even taste it.
Nice. Round seven.
I think I can do this one just by smell as well.
If you can, do it.
This cran raspberry.
Damn, yes!
Why am I tasting these?
Just go ahead and taste it.
How do you like it?
Not good.
Not good smells?
Round eight. Yes. Nice. Round nine. Yep.
Those two, huh?
That's a tough one. Nope. Yeah, that threw me off too.
That's cantaloupe pink grapefruit.
Yeah. Can you believe that? Doesn't taste like it
definitely,
at all.
I can taste cucumber.
Exactly. It smells and tastes like cucumber.
It does.
But it isn't. How do you do that? 10. Can you do it?
I think I can tell this one just by looks. I'm not gonna smell it, I'm not gonna taste it.
Just by looking at it?
Yeah. That looks like blackberry cucumber.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah.
So impressed.
Wow.
Holy shit, dude.
It's not like you had a list that you marked off.
Actually, you're wrong. It's just water!
I thought about doing that. Having just plain water.
But not plain water, it's sparkling water.
Yeah.
Okay, so up next carbonated is water. Andrea.
Yep.
Okay.
Andrea is next. Go. Round one.
What everyone guessed.
Is it the grapefruit one?
Yep.
Yes. Yes, it is.
You got your
whip. Round two.
Fortify yeah. It.
This smells like vanilla lip gloss.
Ooh.
Is that your guess? Vanilla lip gloss.
This is coconut.
That is coconut.
Correct.
Yeah.
Somebody's a liqueur champ.
Round three.
That's you.
Oh no. Oh god. Oh. Raspberry? Whatever.
And raspberry.
She guessed raspberry?
Yeah.
Damn!
Oh.
A crit
G. 3 times in a row. Round 4.
Oh,
Soap flavored.
Cucumber something?
Yes, cucumber blackberry.
Correct! Man, you are on fire. Round 5. Round 6.
I'm feeling
lucky
today.
Oh,
I smell pear. Yeah, this is the one with pear in it.
Each pear.
Wow.
She's not even looking at a list. That's even
worse. Wow. Have you been drinking this stuff before?
No.
Just going off by smells, right?
I guess.
Round 7. Suspicious, isn't it?
Passion fruit?
Yes.
Jeez. Oh, wow. Round 8.
Man, I got big shoes to fill next.
You sure as hell do, man.
It tastes like passion fruit still. I might have to consult my list. Tangerine?
Not tangerine.
Okay.
One more chance. You can still do this.
Two guesses. We've all been doing two guesses.
No, she didn't guess passion fruit. She said it's...
I know what she said.
Pineapple strawberry?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. She's still on fire. Round 9.
Oh.
It's an appropriate reaction. Yes.
Okay.
Cran
raspberry?
Nope.
Kiwi watermelon.
Kiwi watermelon.
Kiwi watermelon.
First one.
Yeah, round 10. This is it. Can you do it?
Maybe.
Tangerine. Woo! You got it right.
I can taste the seeds in it.
Next up is Phoenix. Or me.
Next up is Phoenix. Round 1.
Oh boy. Full circle, huh, Johnny?
That's right.
It smells good.
It only smells good.
Ugh, yes. That's disgusting. That is the worst thing I have ever tasted. That is, how did you people even guess flavors? Seriously.
By smelling, that's how I guess most of it. You're not by scent, you can't taste that shit.
Tangerine?
Is that the first one you tasted?
Yeah, first.
Nope.
This has to be that one everyone hated. Cantaloupe pink grapefruit.
Nope.
Seriously, what was it? I did my two.
Kiwi watermelon.
Really, kiwi the watermelon. One I thought I would like the most, too.
Oh my god. Round two.
Okay, smells all right. That tastes better than the last one, but... passion fruit? Okay,
That's a no.
Cran raspberry.
Cran raspberry. Yeah.
Got it right second guess.
Excellent. Round three.
I can't even smell anything. My sense of smell is not all that great anyway, so. Why do people drink this stuff?
I have no idea why.
My dad likes this stuff. Cantaloupe pink grapefruit.
Nope.
Yeah, this is round three.
Sniff.
Pineapple strawberry? Okay, what was it?
Peach pear.
Ugh. Oh man. Round four.
That's coconut. Mm-hmm. I didn't even have to taste that. I hate coconut. Let me taste it just so we get reaction. Ugh. I hate coconut.
Get that poison out of here.
Ugh.
Five.
I don't mind that one. It's not good. It's much better than the other ones I've had. Let's see. Is this the blackberry cucumber? Five. Oh, I'm really surprised that seemed to be one people like. Pineapple strawberry? What was that one? Really? That's the one everyone hated. I didn't mind that one. Well, we all knew that.
Round six.
Okay, it smells like one of two. So I'm gonna go the opposite direction people normally went. Is that tangerine?
Yep.
Excellent.
Tangerine. Yeah.
Oh.
Round seven.
Mm-hmm. Pungent.
Nice.
Oh, I shouldn't have belched. That brought the flavors back up.
Mm-hmm.
And all of them.
It's a blend.
I expected that to be worse based off the smell. Blackberry cucumber.
No.
Okay. Then pineapple strawberry?
No.
Son of a gun. What was it?
Passion fruit.
Passion fruit.
Thank you.
I didn't taste any of that. Round 8.
Okay. Smells good. Of course, most of them smell good. Pineapple strawberry.
Excellent. Good job.
I was confident in that one. Keep it going. Round 9.
Round 9.
Okay. Blackberry cucumber. Okay, keep it going.
Smash
it. Round 10. Round 10, orange.
Wow.
Wow. How the hell did you do that?
And it smells like orange.
What?
It almost smells like orange soda. Like watered down orange soda.
Yeah, it tricks you into submission like that.
It does not taste like watered down soda, though. Well, guys.
Super watered down.
That was the LaCroix Challenge. Thanks for joining Johnny Bliss.
A.
Chibuzo.
B.
Andrea. And myself, Phoenix, also known as Andrew. I hope you were entertained, because we were not.
Bye, everybody.